What is up, everybody? BizAdvisor here, bringing you the next gameplay video in Batman Arkham Asylum. So, it's now time to go save Dr. Young from Mr. Zazz, the crazy psychotic killer. Game of cat and mouse can be painful.
You try and get past me, Bats, and I will fry you!
Oh, cool. Oh. Okay, so I have to attack him from the back. A new enemy.
There you are.
I feel like this is
I've helps. Been waiting for you. Listening to Zazz make a good doctor scream while you played around in Scarecrow's world. How was it this time?
There you go.
Oh, tell me. What of a seat. Talk to me. I'm all ears. Actually, that reminds me. I could have sworn I
stay where you are, Batman.
Listen to me carefully.
Help me!
Please,
help me!
Come
any closer. I'll paint the room crimson with their blood.
He sees me. And she's dead, so I gotta sneak around. Okay, so now that I'm up here. There's gotta be a way back here.
That's the spirit! Now stick it to her!
I can't wait. She's just begging to be
slaughtered. Okay.
Good night, Miss Young.
Oh, I took too long.
Who'd have figured a deranged murderer would kill the poor little doctor?
I really didn't think I had a time limit for that. But apparently I could throw a cover-to-cover battering.
Too easy.
So let's try that again.
Violin and cut you.
Where you are, Batman?
Listen to me carefully.
Help me! Please,
help me! Come any closer. I'll paint the room crimson with her blood.
Oh, come on.
I know.
There we go. Zazz cut down to size.
You monster! You evil, evil, evil monster!
He's not going anywhere. You can stop now.
Sorry. I'm so sorry.
I saw Bane.
I know. Joker threatened me. I wanted to stop the experiment. I tried to give him his money back.
Joker doesn't take no for an answer.
He wants an army, a horrible twisted force to destroy Gotham, but he couldn't do it without the formula. I hid it, but...
So now he has Venom and your formula.
God, he has gallons of the stuff. There's a lab, hidden in the gardens. It's locked off, but the security key codes for the entire island are in the warden's safe.
What else is Joker planning?
How should I know? You think anything he says makes sense? I think he's insane. Oh my god!
Get out of the way!
Oh, cool.
Poor Dr. Young. Still, you know how Mr. J hates a squealer. Talking about squealers.
Oh, is that Mayor Quincy? Or Warden Quincy.
That old loony actually thinks he runs this place. Talk about crazy. Well, bad places to go. Get it, boys. If he gets up, knock him down, but not too rough. Mr. J needs him at the party.
Oh, cool.
Get him, Batman!
I need to take care of the stun guy before anything else. There we go. So now it's just free reign. Oh, it's a double tap right. There we go. And everyone's down. Okay, so I guess Dr. Young's... No, poor Dr. Young.
Dr. Young is dead. Have you figured out a way past these security gates? Before she died, she told me there's a production plant hidden somewhere in the gardens.
The Wayne Tech security protocols seem to be hack-proof. Lucius just did a good job. It's a two-part biometric sequence, apparently generated by the Warden, using a code sequencer.
And destroyed by Joker in the safe explosion. Harley Quinn has the Warden, and he's the only chance we have to get past these gates.
Okay, good luck.
Is that gate open? So now I have to follow. Cool, now I have to locate the DNA of the Warden. Wait, is this... I need to go get those teeth before I forget it. No escape. You chattering monsters. Okay. And there's also the Riddler's trophy on the other side. Nothing else in there. Ooh, record breaker. So I gotta go to Mayor Quincy. Ooh, I could upgrade too. Let's see. Combo Batarang. Armor upgrade. Battering power, triple battering, remote control, sonic, not available, multiple frequency detonator, and none of those are available. I think I'll go for the armor, just because I'm having problems as it is. Finding Joker teeth to take care of. Okay. So I just have to go from back to forward. No, drop down. Hi. And we're going to get the last guy. Nope. Took them too long to notice. Okay. Is the guy over here dead? Because I thought there was doctors and stuff in here. Unknown identity, and he's gone. Okay, so let's go find Quincy Sharp.
Oh, let me go, you crazy bitch.
Sharpie used a bad word. Mama spent.
Oh, no!
Hey, Beth. Wanna join the party or what?
I'm trying to, but you keep talking. Let's head out then. Gotta keep tracking Quincy Sharp.
As of 10 minutes ago, I have made it illegal to walk on the floor in any part of the asylum. Anyone caught doing so will be... Oh, this is stupid. I allow...
Phasma getting through in here? No, no, no. Climb up.
Joker sends his girlfriend down to tell us to guard the tunnel. We guard the tunnel. First Joker tells him to kill the bat, we kill the bat.
Joker told me to kill my sister once.
Did you do it?
Hell yeah!
No guns. There you go. I always feel bad for breaking their legs, but I mean, they're kind of asking for it. Hey, whoa, 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 you think you can use a gun? I said no guns in this fight. This is a hands-on fight. Are these the last two guys, I'm guessing? Come on, you can't attack me? Down. Zaz is coming on you, finding his work, or is counting on you to find his work. So that means he has what's it called? Counts somewhere. Like, you know how he has all the lines on his body? Okay. So let's hop on up. Take care of the sniper, because I think he's the only one. Chattering teeth. Okay. So now let's head on up. Yes, I am here.
Hit him again.
Ow.
Is he okay?
Have to take care of this guy. Hate the stun, guys. Where do you think you're going? Yeah, there's, it's starting to point out I'm back in the, Batman swing. 29 combo. See, you don't even have to track the, stuff either, you just, you know where the enemies are, you know where you need to go. I keep hitting X when it's Y. There we go. Max combo bonus. Oh, I could have done this. Even though what that would have done, I don't know. I think I just went in too quickly. Alright, I still need to, I need to find a way inside there, which I think is this way. The showers. Yeah. More teeth. Hi. Cool. Two people, one voice, no gun. What's in here? Oh, these are like a whole bunch of crazy people. Cool. No thanks, I don't want to fight you guys. You know, I feel like I don't have a choice in the Patsy. What's over here? Okay, so the DNA... DNA led over here. Into there. Oh, it's open, okay. I thought it was blocked off for a second. So I have a feeling I have to fight those guys when I come back out. Let me in.
Stop! Stop, Batman, please! You've got to help my babies!
Divey.
I'm really not interested in a bunch of flowers, Ivy.
They're in pain! Cry for help!
Just stay where you are. Last thing I need is you running free.
Poor children. I'll save her. I won't let them hurt you.
And more of the monkey crawler guys. So cool, so this is where Ivy is. Oh, so that's how they got through these gates. It's because of Quincy. That Aaron.
You need to get me out of this cell. It's me, Cash. I need it out there. I can help you. I'm up here.
Nope. Can't do that.
Harley! You have to help me.
Ivy? Gee, you look like crap. Maybe I can sneak you some shampoo.
The plants, can't you hear them? They're crying out to me in agony.
Yeah, well, I really don't have time for this.
Please let me out. They'll die without me.
I don't know, Red. You're not on Mr. J's party list. Oh, well.
Please!
What the heck? I'll cut you a break.
I always liked Hurley and... heavy get-togethers. They always have the funniest
that feels
talks.
So much better.
She's a good kid.
I could watch her too all day. What a riot! And speaking of riots, here's a bit of civil unrest I cooked up just for you.
Oh, yep. I knew that was going to happen eventually.
He's taken control of the security overrides. I have the sequence generator, but without the terminal in my office, it's useless.
Your terminal has been destroyed. Give me the sequencer.
What? Oh, yes, of course. It's useless. Half the code won't get you anywhere. We're trapped in here.
Oh, we finally have this. Took us long enough.
There's always a way out. Always.
So there's our wait, this is I have no idea how I'm supposed to do this. This is much different. There we go. I still don't understand how that worked.
You stay here. Lock this gate when I leave.
Good idea. Can't have someone of my stature falling back into their hands, now can we?
Wait, what?
Get me out of here!
What happened to Cash?
You're the wrong warden. He's an imposter. You know how many freaks are in this place. Batman, it's me, the warden.
This is not the warden. It's, Clayface. Because he was Aaron Cash. That is definitely Clayface. Oh, yep. I kind of want to pull him out, or if I can pull him out. Oh, cool. I guess Clayface will just be another battle another day. Who is he now? Yeah, Community Steel Commissioner Gordon. Okay, who's up here? Who is this? Just a guy. Okay. Oh, cool. So I could use this for this. Okay. So I have to get it to go green. That's more understandable now. Alright. Bye, Commissioner Gordon. Or bye, Warden Quincy. Bye, Clayface. No one going to attack me in here, or is they? Oh, hi. No, thank you. You kind of scared me. Am I just supposed to dodge them or what? I'll find out. This is going to be fun.
Surprise! You know, Bats, I always thought there was a spark between us. Well, now, there it is. I know, you're shocked. Come and get me, Bats. I double dare you.
Double dare? Where's the triple dare?
You guys are idiots! There's guns everywhere!
You want somebody?
Can you stop that?
You need a hand back?
No. They are not okay. Is this the last guy? No. It is.
You okay, buddy?
Aw, really? I gotta pick very safe. Come on this way. Oh, Harley's just gonna run away. Okay.
Is that as easy as it looked? Huh. Well, it won't be so easy trying to catch me. Mwah!
Okay, so that's what those boxes were earlier. And your teeth. Destroy all teeth. So there's this. I have no idea where this goes to. So it's down there is good. I hate the mouse pad. Come on, it's like right there. Yeah, once he, just turned bright green for a second. If the bottom or the right one would work. This is near impossible. It's like right on the money. Come on. There we go.
Patient pacification system deactivated.
So now I could head down without getting shocked. I think this is the right way. So this is locked. I can't go through there. Wire seems to go this way. So maybe that's not the way I'm supposed to go. It looks like this way is. There's the other guy. Okay, so it looks like a stun stops them. Okay, got stuck in a corner. There's Harley.
Look who's finally turned up, the Dark Knight himself. How's it hanging, Babs?
How am I going to save them? There's the wires. Go over here.
You gonna leave those two guys hanging around all day?
I will do whatever I want, Harley.
Don't fear, that's cheating, Babs. I'm getting bored, Babs. Come on, do something. Where can I get me one of those?
do this quick. Wow, that was quick enough. That wasn't too bad. Oh, joy.
Get the security gate down. Hurry!
Yeah, I'm trying. Oh gosh, time limit's not the best. It's like right... There it is. Cool. Run!
Oh, I thought we were both gonna die in there.
You're safe now.
You're going after that crazy witch? I saw her heading out of the door as we got out of the room.
She won't get away. I'll stop her and then her boyfriend.
Good. Listen, I'll go try and get the ventilation system working. If you find her, don't go easy on her. For me.
I found teeth.
Congratulations! Come on, try and catch me! You see him back there?
Now I feel like... Can you not? Check out those three. Sounds just a chase for Harley. Where's the? Oh, the guy's up there. How do I get up there? Security panel. Aha. Hi. You didn't have to jump down to meet me. I was going to come up and get you interview tape.
Taped patient evaluation one.
For Zap. Killed a lot of people.
Hello, Victor. I'm Dr. Cassidy. Seeing as this is our first session, let's spend some time getting to know each other.
I don't really know you, Miss Cassidy. Everything is meaningless.
Don't you think that's a very negative outlook on life, Victor?
You've no doubt read my file.
Yes, I have.
And the interview tape stops. Is there anything up here? Oh yeah, this guy. He was just beating up on a dead guy the entire time. I still forgot what I needed to do about the scarabs. I do not remember. I think there's certain scarab things I have to do the analysis with. But other than that, there's nothing else I can do. Let me through, I gotta go to Harley. She's up there. Who's going to get me? Take out the last guy. I don't know what I'm supposed to do about this. Oh, can I actually get up? Okay, so I can. Come on. Climb over. Care of the weapon, which is my biggest problem. Fine. Okay. No idea how much longer I have to fight these guys for. Ow. I mean, this was not the last. Okay, it was the last guy. Ow.
Hey, hands off the merchandise. That's my party list.
Quiet. Why the smiles next to certain names?
You're the detective, you tell me.
Taking care of Bane and Harley Quinn, Zsasz technically. Let's see what I can do. So armor grade 2. There we go. So range, amplifier, and power. I think I'll do power because it makes it easier.
Oracle, I'm done. Harley is subdued, and I have her print scanned.
So you can find the secret lab in the gardens?
Yes. Harley's been everywhere on the island, so I'm calibrating the scanner to only show prints that have traces of chlorophyll.
Okay, listen. Be careful. I rerouted a Wayne Tech satellite to show thermal scans of the island. The gardens are showing up hot. Something bad is happening there.
Time to go to the botanical gardens. Oh, so Ivy's going to be there. That's why Ivy was saying that the plants were screaming and were in pain. Secrets map.
So, you have given in and taken my map. I hope it proves useful.
I don't think I need to go in there. What's up here? Almost. There we go. That, the range was much larger. Oh cool, Riddlegate. Riddler's trophy. Nothing else in here. So let's head back down. Open up for me. So where's number 5? Must be over here. Yep. And this is also the way out. Okay, so I think these are the ones. Yeah, those are the ones.
Gotham's veins, slowly filled with pain and suffering. The effects were felt everywhere. My father fell first, infected by some foul disease. My mother lived on, but only in a dream. I returned to the family home to care for her.
Because I'm Batman? Okay. So now I need to figure out how to get out of here. I think this is the way. Well, there's the box. Oh, there's a lot of Riddler trophies moving around. Is the Great Mile. Where's the exit? Okay, there's the exit. You go straight and then turn up. Okay. Turn up. No. Get out of here. Crazy psycho. No thanks. Oh, not Jack.
The island has been restricted. Police and state troopers are manning checkpoints.
That's correct. The island is effectively cut off from the mainland. Nothing on or off. Early reports that Batman himself is on the island appear to be confirmed. Eyewitness reports state that he was returning the Joker to Arkham after the incident at the mayor's office. There are unconfirmed reports that...
Did I just see, like... Oh, that's a... That's me. I was so confused for a second because I saw the shadow and I was like, what is that? And it was me. Oh, cool. Trophy.
You are earning my respect, Dark Knight Detective. I'll let you help me find my socks if you keep this up.
So I need to go through this one. Come up. I dare you to. Oh, interview tape. Pick it up. Who's this interview tape for? Another pizzazz.
Victor is not responding well to treatment. Victor.
Let's head down to the botanical gardens. Can you stop screaming in my face? Oh, I hit you before you hit me. That was comical. So the Botanical Gardens. Let's go. Same old, same old. Oh, it's not even speaking. There's a small audio glitch. There's the talk. This way.
Come with a personal guarantee that it will enter you into a drawing to be the first to march on Gotham.
Oh, so I can counter that. Cool. That makes it much easier. What's this? Oh, cool. It's another one of these.
My journey lasted little over a month, visiting academics in both Metropolis and Keystone.
Sign up for the Titan Grover and so far all invitations. Due to this unprecedented demand, I have declared it mandatory for all members of my staff to be infected and upgraded with the Titan formula. Don't be afraid.
I could just walk in, okay.
I should pick up Harley Quinn's trail. I can't waste any time in finding the Titan production plant.
Okay. So that means, next episode, we're going to go find out what Harley and Joker's been doing in here. So yeah, if you guys enjoyed this episode, please leave a like, and I shall see you guys in the next episode.